Hey girl, and this is a very special Webkinz production.
Hi, Pom. Mom, I want to get introduced to Mom.
Okay, Pom. This is Pom.
Hey, Pom.
Okay, today for my hairstyle, I am going to teach you kids how to braid your hair. Come on in. Okay, so you divide your hair into three parts like this. Okay, so you take the two end parts and you cross them. Get it tight so it doesn't fall out. Then you take the middle strand and twist it with the left strand, now that you've crossed. Then you do the same with the middle and the right. Keep doing that. Just twist it and pull. Twist it and pull. Let's recap. Okay, if you didn't quite get it the first time, here you go. It's ending. Okay, so just to tell you, this hairband's here for a ponytail. Just to tell you, you should do it in a ponytail. So, recap. Cross the two ends, take the middle strand, twist it with the left strand after you've crossed, and then you take the middle and the right and cross. Pull to make it tighter. Keep doing that. See what I'm doing? Crossing it and moving it. Okay, then when you pretty much reach the end, you take a hairband, and you tie it off so it stays, if you want it to stay. You should get it tighter than this, but I don't want to like get it really tangled in there. And there you have it. How to braid by the Weather Girl.
And I didn't really do anything, Pooh, but I'm the assistant, Pooh.
Pooh.